Sri Gurubhya Namaha children, welcome to online class. Now we are going to learn about the rate of the given reaction. Now for the reaction, x plus y gives the product. The quadrupling of the concentration of x is increases by the rate by factors of it. Quadrupling means the rate of the reaction can be increases by 4 times. And the overall rate of the reaction is increased by 8 times. And then the quadrupling of the concentration of x and y. We are going to increase the concentration of x and y by 4 times. By that, the overall rate of the reaction is going to be increased by 16 times. So for this, you want to find the order of the reaction with respect to x and y. And what is the overall rate of the reaction? Now, first we are going to find out the order of the reaction with respect to x and y, and then we are going to find the overall reaction. For the reaction, given reaction, x plus y gives the product. For the reaction, the rate expression, the rate equal to k into concentration of x to the power m and the concentration of y to the power n. Now we are going to increase the concentration. Now we are going to increase the quadrupling of concentration of x in by 8 times. The rate is going to be increased. And then for both the reactants, concentration of x and y is increased by 16 times. So by increasing the concentration of x by 4 times, the overall rate of the reaction can be increased by 8 times. And next, by increasing the concentration of x and y by 4 times, the overall rate of the reaction can be increased by 16 times. Now we want to write the equation. This equation can be taken as 1, and then for this we want to write the equation. So for the increasing, 8 times can be increased by increasing the concentration of x by 4 times to the power n and y to the power n. So this is equation 2. And then next, 16 times, by increasing the overall rate of the reaction is increased by 16 times by increasing 4 times by the concentration of x and 4 times by the concentration of n. So now from this we want to find the rate of the reaction with respect to x as well as y. First we are going to divide the equation 3 by 2. So the equation 3 is 16R divided by 2 8R equal to 4x to the power m and 4y to the power n divided by 4x k into, sorry, you want to write the k, the rate constant, 4x to the power m into y to the power n. Now r get cancel and 8 2 times, and here k get cancel, and 4x to the power m, 4x to the power m cancel, and then 4y to the power n, y to the power n, what is remaining? 4 to the power n is remaining. Now here 2 equal to 4 to the power n. Now you want to bring the base as equal. So you have to bring the base into 4 into 2. So this can be rewrite as 2 equal to 2 to the power 2 is 4 into n. This power is 1. So the base get cancelled. 1 equal to n 2n n equal to 1 by 2 this is nothing but 0.5. So with respect to n the rate of the reaction is 0.5. Next we want to find with respect to m. For this we are going to substitute the value from the equation 2 and from 1. So the equation 2 is going to divided by 1. So the equation 2 is 8r divided by r equal to k into concentration of 4x to the power m into y to the power n divided by k into concentration of x to the power m and y to the power n. Now r get cancel, k get cancel, here x to the power m, x to the power m. So what is remaining? 4 to the power m and y to the power m, y to the power n is cancel. Next we are going to write 8 equal to 4 to the power m. Now you want to equate the base. The base can be written, this can be written as 2 to the power 3. So 2 to the power 3, 2 cube is 8, and this can be written as 2 square, and then base get cancelled. 3 equal to 2m and m equal to 3 by 2. If you divide this become 1.5. So 1.5 equal to m. With respect to m, with respect to ry, the rate of the reaction is 1.5. Now want to calculate the overall rate of the reaction. So therefore overall rate of the reaction, rate of the reaction is 1 plus n. Now what is m here? 1.5, and already we find out the n value, so the n is 0.5. now you add this both 0.5, so if you add 2, so the overall rate, so the overall rate of the reaction, rate of the reaction equal to 2. So the reaction rate with respect to m x is 1.5, and the rate of the reaction with respect to y is 0.5, and the overall rate of the reaction is 2. So these are all about to find the rate of the reaction for the elementary equation.